Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Crazy Tech Video. And in this video, I have an amazing application and this application has full of features. And trust me, you haven't seen this kind of application before. This application is the best application to monitor your children's phone as well. I'm gonna tell you every single setting of this application and explain everything about this application so you can use it properly. So sit back and I'm gonna tell you every single setting of this application. So let's start the video. Now the application name which I have, that is Tickle My Phone. Yes, this application you won't be getting it on Google Play Store. This is the interface. When you install this one, you will be getting the link in the description. You can check it from there as well. First of all, you will be getting so much of option here, and first thing which you have to do, you have to make some setting and you have to understand how this application properly works. So let me start all the feature. First of all, so simply just click on this manage SMS text message rule. When you click on this one, this is the first option on the top. You will be getting four. Click on the second one and here it is. These are all are the features. Every single heading has a feature of this application. This application has more than 50 features which you can use just by sending one message. I'm going to tell you few of them and then I'll let you know what kind of settings are required, how it is very beneficial for you. First thing, simply just click on the first one, that's a callback. Whenever you send a message to your children's phone, call me back, their phone will automatically send you a call back. Let's suppose your children is not picking up your call or their phone is on silent mode. So what will you do? You don't have any option to contact them. So their phone will automatically give you a call back when you send a message to their phone. Call me back. Automatically a call comes to your phone. But still they are not talking to you. Then there is a different option, that is call back speaker on. This option is switch off right now. You can click on this one and click on save and it will be activated. Now when you send this message call back speaker, then your children's phone speaker will automatically get turned on and you can talk to him in speaker mode. He can able to listen even if his phone is on silent mode. He can able to listen what you are trying to say and you can make sure that your children are safe and secure. So these kind of feature this application has, which makes it totally different application. Now let's talk about something else as well. You want to know the location of your children, where your children is right now. So you can simply just click on this, where are you? And you can send a message to his phone, that's where are you, and his phone will automatically send you the live location of your children onto your phone and you can make sure where exactly he is right now. These kind of features really helps you if your children is not picking up your call or you don't want to disturb him. Without let him know, you can able to know his exact location. There are so many of amazing features are also there. You can check one by one. Simply just have to click any one of them and check the message, what exactly the message you have to send. Now let's talk about some setting of this phone as well, because the setting is very, very important. And the first setting, you have to just click on this setting part. The first option is very, very important. You have to allow and disallow numbers. Click on that one. Here you have to click on this allow only, and then you have to enter your phone number. So you have to enter your phone number and then click on this save and then come out of this one. This is very, very important. You have to make it done. Check both the options. Then only for 2 seconds, his phone will vibrate and he will come to know that somebody is trying to contact me. Now this part of the setting is being done. And then you can come out of this one. On the home page, you have to click on the second option. That's automatic answering call setting. This is also very, very important. You have to make some setting here as well. Click on this setting part. And then here you have to check the first option, enable auto answer. And then the last option, auto on speakerphone. Both the options should be turned on here as well. Then come out of this one. And then the third option. Third option is also really, really amazing. With this feature, let's suppose if your phone got lost and you have this application installed in your previous phone, that point of time, this application can help you to get that phone back. Let me show you how. Simply just have to click on the second option. Here you have to enter your SIM number and the operator number like this. And then you have to click on this register. Once you register this one, here you have to enter your alternate phone number, one or two numbers you can add. Second thing is the email address. You can add your email address and then click on update. Now click on the third option. Whenever the person who has stolen your phone or has your phone, the moment he will put his phone number in your phone, there is a message automatically comes in front of him. If you check this option, there is a message automatically comes in front of him, and that message you can click on this option here, second one, and you can type the message like this. I have lost my phone and phone belongs to this. all those numbers you can type it there. Still the person is not contacting you, then there is another option. You can also enable the big alarm on his phone as well for 20 seconds. You can check these options as this one and this one. The moment the person will put his number, you will be getting a message on your alternate phone number and your email with all detail of the person who is using your phone, who has stolen your phone. You can contact him and take your phone back as well. Now the last option, which is very, very important, you have to click on the fourth option. You have to check this option and then click on save. Then only all these options which I have shown, it will work when you check this option and save it. So this is the process which you have to do, which is also an additional feature of this application, that if your phone got lost, you can able to get it back very easily just by making some setting in this application. All these features, if you start using it, you can save your phone, you will never lose your phone as well, and everything will be safe and secure just only with one application. I hope that you will not misuse this application, because this video I'm only making it for educational purpose. So you can try this application and do let me know in the comment box how do you like this application, or any question related to this application you can also comment below, and we will surely get back to you as well. Thank you very much. Bye bye.